In this video, we will see the advantage of using interpolation. To demonstrate this, I have implemented a new web page named interpolation.html. In this HTML file, I have implemented the same interpolation functionality using HTML and JavaScript. Similar to app.component.html, I have included a h1 tag, but notice that ID attribute is included with value as heading. Then within the script tag, a variable named title is defined with value as ng-learn. Then using document.getElementById, the heading element is retrieved passing the ID. Then in the heading element, the inner text property is set with the title variable value. This statement modifies the h1 tag content. In the right hand side, we can see the output of this web page in the browser. We can see the heading displayed based on the JavaScript title variable. This is how I have replicated the interpolation feature using HTML and JavaScript. Now let us compare the code between Angular interpolation and its JavaScript implementation. In interpolation.html, for h1 tag, an ID attribute is defined. If we look into app.component.html, there is no attribute defined for h1 tag. Coming back to interpolation.html, we can see that we have written two lines of JavaScript code to modify the heading tag content. If we look into app.component.html and app.component.ts, there is no JavaScript or TypeScript coding included to change the h1 tag content. Angular internally takes care of this. This clearly demonstrates that interpolation helps to reduce the number of lines of code written. Hope this video helps you understand the advantage of using interpolation. In the next video, we will understand how to define a component property with data type.